this is nearly, not exactly 100%, but nearly 99% accurate demonstration for Vasti. For practical and social reasons, I don't intend to strip myself off for the Vasti. But there are three very simple guidelines that can help you to have a very smooth and comfortable enema procedure. Vasti is enema, or Einlage, as you would call in Germany. The simple idea is that this is a very safe procedure, it's a very effective procedure, and it has long-lasting implications in terms of the results it exerts on the body. The first and the foremost thing to be kept in mind is to have a light dinner the previous night. Second is to ensure that if your Vasti is before lunch, please ensure that you have your breakfast maximum by 9 o'clock in the morning. If it is before dinner, please ensure that you have your breakfast at 9 and lunch at least 2 o'clock. The next point is, please ensure that you have gone to the toilet, the urination or the defecation, whichever it is, before you get into the Vasti room. The next is, when they inject liquid inside your body through the anal orifice, please ensure that you are not holding it back. If you have the urge to go to the washroom, you have to go immediately. You don't have to force yourself for it, but you don't have to withhold yourself either. It's just to obey the call of the nature when it is called for. The last most important point is, please do not lock the washroom. Please always make sure that you are leaving the washroom and not putting a lock. In case you faint or you fall down, etc., which is a very rare event, therapist can come and help you. These are the simple procedures that help you to get into Vasti. But it's the most important point that is relevant in this. Do not exert yourself by heavy exercise of any means, at least before Vasti and after Vasti. At least you need a space of 3 to 5 hours of any kind of exertion before you get into Vasti or even after that. So that would ensure that you don't feel much tired by the procedure. The demonstration that's being to be shown now is for the upper, the what we call as the, not upper, the higher variety of Vasti, that is the Kashaya Vasti. When it comes to food, please ensure that you don't feel very hungry, but you don't feel very filled either with the food, because if you have these two conditions, the Vasti will not be very comfortable. If it's the oil variety of Vasti, please make sure that it is had after your lunch or after your dinner or even after your breakfast. Oil variety is much more easy to endure. And now we'll get into the demonstration of the Vasti in a rough way.
Must have food.
They should have food. There's a small clarification that's being asked now. I usually prefer
What do you
to
mean?
be
Okay.
As mentioned, I usually prefer to be original in the process, but this is not the way you should be on a Vasti table. You need to ensure that you have as much loose clothes, nearly no clothes, let us put it that way, just a minimum lungoti that is being provided to you. There will be an abdomen massage. We're just showing a mock demonstration of it. And once that is done for 10 to 15 minutes, then they will make a steam ranika. And once this abdomen massage is over, they will make a steam ranika. And again, since it's not really done now, I'm just showing. I think it's steam ranika. They'll make the steam. Steam venamilla. Just on the
steam.
Venamilla. Just steam ranika. So they'll make the steam of this variety.
Perfect.
And that will be done in this area. And of course, this area is close to 10 minutes, and that gives a sense of what we would call as a sweating process. That will, of course, increase the vascular supply. So there's no steam. As I said, it's a mock demo, and the patient is requested to turn around, and then this is done. The next is the most important. As we lie down, the therapist would request you to turn to your left side, and as we call the left lateral position, this is the best for anyone. And here you turn, and of course, this is as high is good. You're exposing your anal orifice, and the left is straight. Of course, as I mentioned, you would be best comfortable not in trousers but in the lungoti that is served to you. And here you lie down as much you can, and of course, they have the gloves. And just be relaxed enough as much you can. I know it's a very socially sensitive procedure, but then it has. The
initial reluctance that gets over. So what is done next? Adha Ganesha. Adha method. Is that we have any other jeke? Any other Ganesha jodega? Any other? Another any other? We have a situation that this needle, if you can call it, this needle, if you can call it as a needle, it's not exactly a needle, it's just a tube which will be controlled by this. When they make the procedure, it will be locked like this, and this is the one that is going to be inserted into the anal orifice. And once it is inserted, you have two options. Either you can request the therapist to do, which is the best, but if you are uncomfortable, the best is that they do it for you instead of you inserting yourself. But since I am used to doing it myself every year, so I generally don't bother them to do. I say I'll just insert into me. So that's also very comfortable. You can insert if you are confident of doing it. Otherwise, they will do it very professionally, very smoothly, and very lot of care is taken. But it's never a situation. This is unused one. So if this is the anal orifice, they would never go like this strong. They will be just very slow, and they will slowly drill and get inside the body very, very slowly, very, very slowly. And then they will open this tube, and then the whole liquid comes in. So here what we do is, it opened here, just to close. We will close it and but still show that this will slowly,
കിഡ്നി ട്രൈ ഉണ്ടായിരുന്നു അല്ലെങ്കിൽ മക്കളെ കുഴിച്ചാലോ മക്കളുണ്ട് അവിടെ അതാ അത് പറഞ്ഞു തന്നെ ആൻഡ് ഇങ്ങോട്ട് പോകുന്നു ഇതല്ല എളുപ്പം
ദേ വിൽ അപ്ലൈ ആൻ ഓയിൽ സോപ്ഡ് കോട്ടൺ ജസ്റ്റ് ടു ലൂബ്രിക്കേറ്റ് ദിസ് ഏരിയ ആൻഡ് ഓൾസോ ഓഫ് കോഴ്സ് ദി ഏരിയ ഓഫ് ദ ടിപ്പ് ഓഫ് ദ നീഡിൽ ആൻഡ് ദെൻ ദേ വുഡ് ഓഫ് കോഴ്സ് ദേ വിൽ ഡു ഇറ്റ് ചെയ്തു നിങ്ങൾ അങ്ങനെ ചെയ്തോ അങ്ങനെ ഇങ്ങനെ And they, of course, if this is area, of course, and the kind of thing, you know, so this is how it is applied, and the liquid will just go in the water. This is how it will be slowly inserted without any much of this, and at that point, please, so as it is getting in, you will feel a sense of warmth, of course. So please imagine this is the anal orifice to which it is going. Please imagine that it's the anal orifice which is going. You'll feel a sense of warmth or hot, whatever feeling that comes. You will have a pseudo urge, a false urge that it is really getting inside you, but that's a trap. Let it go inside you for a minute or two or even 3 or 4 minutes, doesn't matter. Once it is totally in, you will feel a bit of movement inside the abdomen, and they will be massaging your abdomen, of course, your feet and the arms, or rather the sole and the palms. But even before it is totally inside you, if you feel I have to go to the washroom, of course you are the decision maker. Don't worry about everything not getting in. We can refill it again inside you. So that's very easy. It's very important that you keep talking something or the other, or you keep counting in the reverse order which the therapist would request you. Keep yourself engaged talking something. It makes this movement easier here. And as soon as it is done, so this is how it is getting inside your body. And I'll just do the Please note that this is not the quantity we use. This is much more. We use close to 1 liter. Exceptionally, we use up to 1.3 liters. So it varies. But at least if we get about 600 ml inside the body, even if there is some leakage, it's still okay. Still, the results are obtainable. And once this is, as you see, the whole flow, as the whole flow goes off, then once it is finished, you can be very sure that this needle is your piece. This needle is your piece. It's not used for anybody else, of course. You have the option of taking to your room and using it again, because the edge becomes much more smoother when it's used fresh every day, which is also an option you can do of your own. Some clients do complain that they feel better with the repeated needle of their own instead of a new needle every day. It's all your choice. We are open to every day providing that. So you can keep it in your room, and you can bring when you come into the room again. Or else every day when they open it, they will open in front of you. You can insist on that for like this kind of cover, and they will just break it in front of you. So this is the concern that is addressed to regarding the needle usage. If you have hemorrhoids or such issues, please let the therapist know it, and they will take extra care for it. So once, imagine now that it has totally gone inside me, what the therapist would do is, you know, it's like they will make massage of the abdomen. And they will make, or they will request you to do the palms being done like this, and they will massage the abdomen after the enema and any caloderanchere, and then the sole is also done the same. And then the most important thing, even if you like or you don't like, it is very important that you consume what is being provided to you. Could be banana, could be rice water soup, or any other food material. It's very important after a decoction enema, there's a big enema, to have some food. Otherwise, some people faint, some people tremor. There's so many things that may or may not happen. And the last important thing, even if you have any kind of discomfort, the therapists are trained enough and conveyed enough and educated enough to handle that situation till they contact the doctor for helping you. They have all the medicines that can easily handle any discomfort or response of the body after the enema. This fairly summarizes the whole about of enema, but still please speak to the doctor before your enema after watching this video.